The FBI confirms this morning the arrest of a civilian at Joint Base San Antonio.
Yeah, she is facing criminal charges for assaulting her 6-year-old son. Marvin Hirsch joins us live now with this story. Marvin, very disturbing here.
Disturbing to say the very least, Matt. Good morning to you and Sarah. And let me warn our viewers before we go any further that some of this information may be very disturbing and offensive to some people. At any rate, there's a federal affidavit that says a 6-year-old boy came to SAMHSA right behind me on September 27 seeking medical treatment after his mother got angry, grabbed his scrotum, and caused serious bodily injury. Here is a copy of the criminal complaint. We were reading it in utter disbelief. We've been following this story since it actually happened. According to the document, the boy's father came home, found him bleeding and in extreme pain at their home at Fort Sam. Investigators say the boy's biological mother admitted that she grabbed her son by his scrotum and ripped it. Investigators say she tried treating it herself with alcohol and super glue. It also says she stuffed his underwear with paper towel, made him go to bed, and never ever sought medical attention. The boy, thank goodness, was brought here to the hospital, received some surgery, and is recovering. As for his mother, well, that federal criminal charge was filed yesterday. She faces federal criminal charges and up to 10 years in prison. Reporting live, Marvin Hirsch, KINS 5, Eyewitness News.